somebody told him that I'm in Paris, because, you know, I was from UP, and that was big, Mr. Magoo and all that stuff. And so they called me, and the interesting thing was, when I went over to his studio, and I walked into the place, I didn't recognize him, because he was tall. He was about 6'4", 6'5", tall. But he had so much weight on him, and very exquisite coat, beautiful clothes, beautiful, you know, just excellent man. It didn't look like Tati, you know, because he had to lose 40 pounds or more to do his last film, you know, because you would know it, you would. And I couldn't believe when I walked in there and I finally met him, he didn't look like Tati, because he had about 40 or 50 pounds extra on him, you know. But when he was ready for shoots, then he was back to his yesterday, and he lost all that weight. I don't know how the hell he did that, but he lost. But anyway, you see, he had never had any actors. He maybe had one actor in all those films. So what happened, that next to his studio, there was whatever it was, and they had windows sometimes very low, the windows, you know. So Tati was coming to the studio, and this girl was sitting on the, you know, when the thing goes up, you can sit there. So this girl is sitting there and cleaning the windows, okay? And Tati goes by it, and he looks at this girl, this woman, and please come and see me. My God, she became the leading lady of his new film, which ran for 2 hours, and she's the lead. She's the lead. And Tati just walked by, and she never acted before, nothing. She's washing the windows. And Tati goes by, and sees her, invites her. Next thing you know, she's on her way to makeup and everything. She's the lead. But you see, that can happen over there. It could never happen here. And I don't know whether she did any other film, but that was a two-hour film, a big film. I think that was Tati's last film, I think so. But he was a wonderful person, and he said to me, because he was on a bicycle, he said, look, if my friend's sick, I get on my bike and I go with that and I visit. If I'm sick, he gets on his bike, he comes and visits. Simple as that, a bicycle, back and forth, you know. That was Tati. But to lose 50 pounds or 40 pounds like that, how he did it, I don't know. Because the next time I saw him, he was Tati, you know. It's one of those nice little events out of Paris.